Guys, and welcome back to Dark Souls Remastered. If you missed the last one, we finally figured out how to get back to the Firelink from where we were. And boy, was it a ball ache. So now we're going to visit Andre, we're going to improve or fix all our stuff. And yeah, we're going to go from there. Luckily, Andre is pretty easy to get to. In the Undead Parish. In fact, we're going to avoid all these guys as well, because I want to just get there. Yep, nice try. Come on, keep running. And run. Thank you. Okay. They are following me, which is fine, because we'll just use the bonfire and they will disappear. Because the last thing I need to do is die now and get stuck. Awesome. Right. My man Andre. Fix my ship, please.
Why, that's a fine ember you have there. I could smith some mighty weapons with one of those. Why not?
Oh, really? Okay.
Magnificent! You won't be disappointed. I can hardly wait to get started.
I don't know if I should have done that or not. Repair equipment. Can you fix that? Thank you. Can you fix that? You're my man, Andre. Thank you. Oh, I need more souls. What weapons have you got? Nothing good. Okay. No promises. Can I talk to you again yet?
Well, hello. You seem to need any.
Yeah, do you have any good weapons yet? I can't see. Great. Okay.
Where are you off to?
I've got things to kill, innit? Right, let's get some souls so I can rank up. Not even rank up, so I can just level up. Oh god, it's going to be so nice to have my actual Drake sword back. And do some proper damage, not this little pissy amount of stuff. Right, we're going to get as many souls as we can. Because I also want some purple moss. Yep. Nice try. Oh, look at that. Look at that. All that damage. Hell yes. Right, where's the next one? There you are. Awesome. Purple moss clump, that's what we need. Okay. I just want as much souls as I can. Although, actually, thinking about it, would it be better if I went after those black guards or black knights, whatever they're called? Would it be easier if I fought them? Probably. Thinking about it, I reckon I get more souls than 100 for killing them. So what we're going to do is we're going to check this door to make sure it's still locked and I can't open it. And if I can't, then we're going to run back and we'll deal with them that way. Locked by some contraption, yep. Yeah, I still can't get in. Okay, that's fine. Yep, we're going to run back. And we will kill the black knights, I think they're called. Okay, we're back with Andre.
What's going on with you, lady? I thought you had gone hollow there.
I don't want to reinforce it, no. I want... what do I want? I want to repair stuff. Oh, I can't repair any of that. Shit. What sort have you got, Andre? Let me browse. A pike. Nothing good at the moment. Great, okay.
I'll be seeing you next. Be careful.
Yes, boss. Right, let's go kill some more things. Oh no. I don't need to. Because I have souls I can use. Yep. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Use all of them. Decent. Use that. Yep, we're then going to use these. 6,000, nice. The Soul of Quaylag. Shoot. Okay, that'll do for now.
Well, you need it.
Nope, I need stuff repaired. Yep. 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 Might as well fix my Drake sword again. What would it use? Does it become heavier? I can't tell. I think it stays. No, it stays the same. I just. No weapons for ascension. Interesting. Very interesting. Yeah, no promises. Right. Well, I don't really know. Okay, so we gave Andre something. I'm not really sure what we gave him, but we gave him something. So he's a happy boy. Right, let's go back up this way. In fact, I've changed my mind. I want to buy a repair kit. I bought a repair kit because none of us want me to make the same... Is that where I need to go? I think it is. Oh, can I avoid all of that demony guy? Although, where's the onion? Okay, the onion's gone. Good. So what is this? Send... Oh my god! Who the fuck was that? Oh my god, look at the size of him! Okay. Lizard people. Awesome. Oh my god. Come on. Oh no, there's two. Great. Welcome to Sense Fortress, I guess. Fantastic. Okay, take one out at a time. Awesome. Well, at least we're only opposite. Isn't that fun? This is going to be so painfully bad. Okay. I got my souls back. Right. They're now coming at me. If I can bring them down. Oh my god. Okay. Well, that's not good. Ah. Oh shit. I am stuck. Okay. Cool. Awesome. Okay, he's only on half health. This is gonna be a long old area, isn't it? Okay. Do I need damage at a time? Haha, great. One down. Yep, come on then. Come at me. Ah. Oh, you little bastard. Okay. Can I parry you? No, not with this shield. I can't, can I? Oh my god. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh no. Get in. Okay, I've decided we're going to level up. And then figure something out. So, put it all into strength. Accept. And at least now we know where we're going. So for now, it's going to be the end of the episode. So if you enjoyed it, please like the channel. Or please like the video. Subscribe to the channel if you want to see more. And hopefully, I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.